here is our basketball court. And Andrew, just because you have a basketball doesn't mean you're any good. Oh, ah, oh, man.
Welcome to the area.
Oh, what a beautiful place to live. And our communal area. Oh.
Business. Now, here we have the one chill area. Actually, there's two. I'm nervous. Yeah. We're not all morning risers here at Ban Pong. Montage, buckle up. You got the Honda 16,000 here. You got the Honda 1600 here. And the Spacey for the Space Cadets. I think that's probably Sam's, eh? Give us a good cap coon cap. Nailed it. Clock tower. So we can see Alison walking towards.
Okay, so what do we have here? Before us is the clock tower. It is a tower of clock. And we use it as a central location parameter geographical location to figure out. Now we can go left or we can go right. Leo qua, Leo sai. Or we can also go straight, where you will find an industrious and luxurious market of morning. I do believe it is known as a morning market.
On today at This Is Ban Pong, we have...
Oh no.
Sawadee.
He gave us the finger. So, I don't think so. But we're gonna continue and carry on anyway. Smiles.
Stop me when I'm passing by. Oh my, my, I'm your eyes remain. Stop me when I'm passing by.
So Alison, where are we? What are we doing?
We're at the morning market and we're going to go and buy some vegetables and some eggs. And the only place that sells the bell peppers is at the morning market.
Morning market, okay.
Stay tuned.
Nailed it.
I swear I got hit by a car. Remember that table?
Yeah, it is something. So here at the morning market, you gotta watch out. You go to get vegetables, but you leave with a broken toe. So we gotta watch out for this. Look at this. Oh, this guy's going down right here. Stinky.
It's busy. I thought you were early. And here she is.
This is the spot. I think those are handcrafted in Switzerland. Thailand.
it's an insult if you put the meat on ice. And there's one myth of a gentleman putting the meat on ice and he was killed. You're not allowed to put the meat on ice. You have to let it sit out in the hot for as long as you can and then sell it. We're in a walking traffic jam. This is very traditional Thai garments. I like that. I'm showcasing your lovely establishment.
Thank you.
Yeah, we put it on the World Wide Web, the internet. Lots of people come. Yes,
that's cool. Kapun ka. Down the sun from the sky. They give it up and they give it up and they give it up, but they never ask why. So this is Udon Wutaya School. This is where we teach. We teach at different schools, but this is where our office is. So we come here every day in the morning and we start our day here and we end our day here. And it is a very beautiful school.
Let's go check it out. Tell us about the ship.
So, Udom looks like it's been built like a ship. So you've got like the front of the ship and it curves round. That's actually where the swimming pool is. And then it goes in, and then here there's a massive space. And then it's more at the end. It looks like a ship when you walk in. Wouldn't you agree, Andrew?
Let's go for a closer look. Spot, Alison.
This is my favorite place in Ban Pong. It is the coffee shop where we always come. Coffee!